Our good news verses this week are Luke chapter 2, verses 10 and 11. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. Luke chapter 2, verses 10 and 11.